in the spine. good night. Somewhat like looking through a microscope. Suddenly, when you look through a microscope, you discover that there's an invisible world around you that you hadn't known about before you did it. The same thing is true of a psychedelic drug. You're aware of processes that are going on inside your own brain. You're aware of the exchange of energies that are going on between your sense organs and the energies around you.
fossil fuel. hallucination is if you see something which does not exist. But under LSD you see things which are transformed. It's a different view, a different experience of our existence.
Hallucinating. there were any one period of time one would desire to be born in, is it not the age of revolution? When the energies of all men are searched by fear and by hope, and when the historic glories of the old can be compensated by the rich possibilities of the new era, this time is a very good one, if we know what to do with it.